Welcome back class. Now let us discuss some numericals on the topic. The question here is on Bohr's theory of a structure of an atom. See, the question says the energy of an electron in excited hydrogen atom is minus 3.4 electron volt. So energy is given minus 3.4 electron volt of excited state of an hydrogen atom. Calculate the angular momentum of electron according to Bohr's theory. So for angular momentum, the first Bohr's postulate says that angular momentum, that is mvr, is equal to integral multiple of h upon 2 pi. Okay, so if we need to calculate this, then we need to know that in which orbit the electron is there. The energy of the electron is given this. One formula we have for energy of an electron in hydrogen atom is En is equal to minus 13.6 upon n square in electron volt. This is the formula which gives us the energy of any orbit in the hydrogen atom. So in the value of En is given 3.4 electron volt. So therefore minus 3.4 is equal to minus 13.6 upon n square. So this minus minus cancelled out. N square is equal to 13.6 upon 3.4, which will cancel out and be 4. So n is equal to 2. Now after getting this value of n, we can put this value of n here. So angular momentum, which is mvr, is equal to nh upon 2 pi. The value of n is 2, h is 6.6 into 10 raised to the power minus 34 divided by 2 into 3.14. Okay, now we can calculate this. So this 2 and 2 cancel, so it will be near about 2 point something, that is 2.11 into 10 raised to the power minus 34. Now the value is there. What will be the unit for angular momentum? Because if you will not write down the unit, or if you will not specify the unit, you will lose one mark in your board examination. So the unit for angular momentum is, see, mv is linear momentum into distance, that is meter. So linear momentum, that is kg meter per second, this is velocity, again meter, so this will be square. So this will be angular momentum, that is mvr. So this is the final answer which we are having. The angular momentum is 2.11 into 10 raised to the power minus 34 kilogram meter square per second. Okay, I hope this is clear. I'll repeat it once more. See, the energy of the hydrogen atom is given of electron in excited state. So the energy is given by this formula. So by using this formula, that is minus 13.6 upon n square, we will calculate the value of n. As we need to calculate angular momentum, so from Bohr's theory, the angular momentum is equal to integral multiple of h upon 2 pi. So value of n, which we calculated here, we will substitute here. So then 2 into h upon 2 pi will give you the angular momentum of the electron in that excited state. Okay, thank you.